Yuhua, was that your first time seeing that when Monet was coming shading you? Come here, Yuhua, come here. First, she's in her fucking stand. She's ready, bitch. Girl, put your hand on my god. That was your first time. Okay, you made makeup garments for every drag queen. Crackers, like, fuck this. Who, other than you made all of my wardrobe, who on the show from season 10 you made garments for?
All the New York City girls except Aquaria.
Aquaria, why don't you want her outfits? Why aren't you almost touching shit right now? Why don't you want them?
Ladies and gentlemen, I actually wore one of Yuhua Hamasaki's designs standing right here on this stage at Stage 48 a couple years ago. So that is the truth, and Yuhua is a liar.
Yeah!
To be fair,
Just to be fair, my favorite thing about Aquaria is she will stop a sentence mid-fucking-thought. I do a show with Aquaria on Wednesday nights. She'll be on stage and she'll be like, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to... No, you gotta say the bar, bitch. You gotta say... She's like, please, make some noise for... Just the middle of her thought, she just is like, no need to finish it. She's like, you can see the rest of my series on Instagram, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be there later. Oh my goodness. All right, you all come here. I want to, did you make this outfit?
Yes, I did. Everyone hears, right?
Yuhua is also speaking for every Helen Keller in the room. She is screaming. We don't have closed captioning, so she will yell the dialogue for you, ladies and gentlemen. Yuhua, when did you start doing drag? When was your first time doing drag?
The first time I was 16 years old, and I was in high school because I was bored, so I went out in drag.
You went out in drag as your, wait, where did you go out in high school that you could do drag at 16? So Chinatown, which is where she got all of her very affordable looks at the time, from a white man, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna do, during our next commercial break, we're gonna do a little lip sync for your life with two lucky audience members that I'm gonna